This is new tonight, open season on gators. Today the state opened its alligator hunting season. It's an effort to try to cut down the number of gators in our waters and protect those animals with strict hunting rules. Wade Robinson has been alligator hunting for 6 years. He and his wife Krista are part of a group called the Gator Mafia. They say teamwork ensures everyone's safety on the water.
If you have a big one, you're going to need all the help you can get. Plus, you've got a lot of gear. You're in the dark. You have to have spotlights. Somebody navigating the boat. So it's a team effort.
I don't necessarily want to touch the alligator, but I'm in there for holding the spotlight. That's going to be my job.
Okay.
Well, there are two open zones of the state that allow alligator hunting on public waters, the Pearl River Ross Barnett Zone and the Pascagoula River Zone. Gator hunters have to enter a computer-based lottery to try to get permits to hunt.